Prowling from the morning and not an animal to eat. Oh. Oh. Goat, cow, bull, deer could get nothing today. Oh. My stomach. Oh. Burning with hunger. What shall I do? There. That's a cave there. I may find something inside. If I don't, I shall wait. And after nightfall, somebody will surely come. Then...
All the morning I've been hunting and eating and hunting. In fact, I've been surprising even myself. Yeah, very much so. In the morning a baby, in the afternoon a small goat. And of course, in the evening, this old cock. The old cock has gone mad after listening to my song. La 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 la. Yeah, look how lucky I am. I was singing a song. I was happy. Then this old cock shouted from the branch of a tree. One song for me, please. I said, you want to hear a song? Okay, listen. And then I started to sing. As I finished part of the song, I fell down and started to go into a fit. Do you know what this fellow thought? He thought I'm fighting for my breath. He jumped down and he started to give me some food. Foo foo shat shat. That's all he's finished. La 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 la. The fox has the chicken, and my belly's on fire. Please come, come to this cave. Please come. Ah, he's coming to this cave. Oh, chicken and ripe old fox. Ah, oh, lucky. At last.
I can manage it. Come. Please come. Quench the fire in my belly.
These are a lion's footprints. Yes. The footprints are going into the cave, but not coming out. Yes. There is no coming out. No. The footprints are not coming out. He is inside, waiting for me. He wants to eat me for food. Yes. What shall I do? Hey, you cock, say something. Why don't you? What will you say? Yes. 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 Cave? Oh, cave. Do you? Cave? Do you remember the agreement I had with you? Huh? A cave? Cave! What happened to you? You are not saying anything. Speak to me. Why aren't you saying something? I have to say and you have to answer. Don't you remember? I'll go and look for another cave. If you don't answer me, I will go and find another cave, you know. That was the agreement, don't you remember? What happened? Cave! I'm warning you for the last time. If you still don't invite me in, I will go to another cave. I will. What happened? You're still not talking to me. Okay, I'm going away, you know. This is your last chance, unless you answer.
Sure, the cave invites the fox daily. I'm here. Maybe that's why the cave is silent. Maybe. I'll imitate the cave and call him. Come, brother fox. Please come in. Come in, brother fox.
Coming!
Fox, come inside.
Coming! I'm coming!
Brother fox. What a silly, silly mistake. Oh, what a fool I am to let this food slip out of my hand. What a fool I am.
See, know the fox duped the lion with his presence of mind. So, one must always use his brains to avoid danger. Your